about the video that you're about to see. We're not professional video makers. We are just doing this because the journey is interesting, we think, especially in these times of COVID-19 and the lockdown of the states and the territories and the borders.
Boys and girls, people of the world, we are currently leaving the southwest Bremer Bay. The decisions to go north, to go east, to go north, to go east, biosecurity, this crazy place the world is today. We're going to head across the south of Australia, putting ourselves at risk instead of others. Maybe we will make it home. From Cairns to Perth, 19,000 kilograms of circus equipment. Now trying to go Perth to Cairns. Let's give it a red hot go. So here we are, out back Western Australia, heading towards the border, not far out of Norseman. Gonna chuck a right and head towards West Australia, South Australian border. Whether we can get through or not, the question is unknown. We're just trapped in their houses all over the world, and here we are, stuck in the wilderness, just trying to get home.
But we found some pretty amazing gems here on the side of the road. They're awesome. Who knew such beautiful stuff could be found on the side of the road?
The key at this stage is isolation, keeping ourselves away from anyone we can. Food, water, everything we need's on board, including, well, this big box.
Our new toilet.
Air Highway, the main road, now completely deserted. In the interest of biosecurity and the health of the planet, stopping the spread of a virus that we don't have, but you don't want to be a carrier either, and precautions must be taken.
We're pretty isolated here though.
That's what I reckon, but you want me to wear the mask.
That's right, because at any point you don't know who's touched it before you, and as you can't tell if you've got it or if anyone else has got it, it's best just to be safe. We're now on the stretch of road that's the straightest road in Australia.
On the long and straight. Now this is isolation.
It's only just gone 5 o'clock, but there's already so many emus and kangaroos on the road that we've decided to stop and set up camp for the night. We'll see you tomorrow.
I'm on the road to home. It seems to pass me by, but I'll still